Indonesia, an archipelago rich of culture and biodiversity, amassing of approximately 260 million people, thrives with a steady economic growth. However, housing backlog in Indonesia is still a major problem. Around 11.4 million people has not yet owned an adequate home. It is estimated that Indonesia needs an addition of around 400,000 new homes every year to reduce the massive housing backlog. Providing affordable and adequate housing has become a top priority policy. Realizing the government of Indonesia's limited capacity to reduce backlog, an innovative breakthrough must be found. Under the leadership of President Joko Widodo, the government of Indonesia has prioritized a program named 1 Million Affordable Houses Program, with the means of building 1 million houses, hoping to decrease the amount of backlog significantly. The program consists of financial schemes and policies, which also involves the private sector in aiding the government to develop affordable housing. The government of Indonesia has accelerated affordable housing development through tax cuts, simplification of regulation and government permission, and also financial schemes to strengthen the consumer's buying power. With a minimum monthly income of 4 million rupiah, or approximately $300, consumers are eligible in buying an affordable house, one of which is FLPP, or Housing Financing Liquidity Facility, a subsidy scheme in collaboration with national banks, giving consumers low or flat interest rate with a repayment period of up to 20 years. Private sector roles in affordable housing. The success of this program relies heavily on the capability of private sector to build houses. Therefore, the strength of private sector to develop houses is a priority for the government. Indonesia leads the world in innovative breakthrough for the provision of affordable housing by involving private sector as a key player. As the biggest real estate association in Indonesia, comprising of over 5,000 developers, it is RE's main mission to be the frontier of building affordable houses. In 2017, through its members, RE contributed 59% to the development of houses for 1 million housing program. RE and the government of Indonesia continues to thrive and to be innovative in the provision of houses targeted to civil servant, police officers, military personnel, laborers in industrial area, and informal sector workers. The government of Indonesia and RE are planning ways to incorporate township development and affordable housing to further promote the growth of local economic development and reduce regional disparity. By doing so, RE is the prime mover of national economy. Providing affordable housing is not only a government obligation, but private sector must also contribute. We must realize that housing is an essential part of humanity, and we must collaborate to fulfill one of the essential needs of all mankind. The growth of socio-economic development must be everyone's main concern in order to build a safe and sustainable world. Furthering the development of Indonesia's economic growth, RE's contribution is not limited to the provision of affordable housing. RE is also a major contributor in the development of tourism in Indonesia. Ranging from luxurious five-star hotels to world-class shopping malls and even creating new tourism sites, RE's impact in the tourism development of Indonesia is part on. To this day, RE further thrives to enrich and expand the tourism sector of Indonesia with sustainability in mind, involving all social classes. RE's mission has always been to create innovative solutions to age-old problems. Together, we can build a safe, sustainable, and a better future for all.